ready to go on this end. The clearance codes are up to date. End of discussion.
Robert. Roberto. Hey. Change your crew tag. Take the invite to Cash. Cash ads. Same as Happy Gamer. Otherwise, you're getting kicked, bro.
Wow.
Not letting anybody else that's in on these sessions anymore that's not doesn't have a cash tag, which you have invited, join it and come back to these sessions and nobody shoots you. Otherwise, everybody's open to fucking game on YouTube. And we're all pretty kill hungry, so.
I'm probably dead.
There's 2, 4, 6, 7 of us. But I've also got another 139 that are on at this time. So they're all in different sessions. I keep making sessions for people on my team. It's easy, you just press your option button, you go down to the online, you go down to cruise, you take the invite to Cash Head. Too many random people come inside our fucking session. They look at the crew tags and they're like, well, why'd you let them? And then they start killing you guys, and then they start killing our guys, and then it's our guys versus you guys because we don't know who the fuck we're aiming at. That's when sessions need to actually start targeting is strangers. But see now.
I'm not planning on killing anyone.
No shit, but I also plan on you not purposely shooting somebody, but you're going to actually shoot somebody because you're not part of the crew. Yeah, that's me, bro.
Roberto?
Just join the crew. Roberto. You too. Change your crew tags. You have both invites to cash heads. It's not hard, and you make more money in our sessions, plus you level up faster because you're hanging out with fucking actual crew members. And I stay on longer than 24 hours, so... I'm a live YouTuber. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, YouTuber.
Fucking right. Non-killing sessions for 1 month got me over 125 subscribers in less than 30 days.
And so, what's
your username? Dalton Schultz. Is YouTube. Oh, my gamer tag here? You done goofy, bro.
I'm going to throw you into YouTube.
Roberto has joined the crew, I think.
I'll be sure to subscribe to you.
What's so good about IGN?
Mm-hmm.
I used to have that crew, but then I thought I didn't find anybody who was like fucking around, so I was just like, fuck this. So I made it my own crew. Shit, I got 1,000 members in it in like less than a month. Plus, we got the Air Jordan symbol. They look pretty fucking good on cars, bro. I feel when I'm driving around in the IGN Target fucking sign, it looks like I'm driving a fucking vehicle from Target. JDM, just destroy the other, the two crates. Prolo. The name of the group is called Cash Heads.
Okay. Can
you
tell me
anything? Hey, you changed it to the wrong one. Shit. I think you did, brother. Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Is it Cash Head with a
microphone ending? With a Z. Look at the Air Jordan symbol.
Oh, yeah, got it. This is Kurt only has a max number of members.
Nah, that's impossible. Probably for today, maybe. But just keep that invite, okay?
Okay.
But otherwise, keep trying it. What?
Not a stranger.
Is it working? Yeah, it should work once in a while. Maybe the job is working. There's a job running right now, so. What?
Kill someone on the session,
or you guys
gonna go
after me? Yeah. Don't try it. It's not gonna be fun for you, bro. When you put in more loading screens before you know what to do with it, we're just gonna span out throughout that area. You're just gonna be spawning at every corner of one of us. Potentially a really big motherfucker. Wouldn't be funny, bro.
I don't have the people in the session.
Right. So doesn't give you a reason to go fucking blow their head off.
Yeah, but it's gonna be fun. And I have to kill me first.
I was gonna say, if you wanna fight anybody, come and fight me, but I wanna melee fight you. See how good you are. And come to the front of my office. Oh, I actually want to test this out. Let's see how good you are. Are you a good melee fighter?
I need to go with my house first.
Buzzard. Who's in it?
I'm going to say.
This happy gamer, you come toward me, hurry up. Fish fight, melee fight, melee fight. Fucking cheating, it's melee fight. I'm not shooting you. I punched you. It's like brass knuckles. Wow. You're just cheating about that. Is there any difference?
I'll shoot you a CEO.
Here, come here. Hurry up. What did I do? Oops.
You borrowed my car.
Sorry. Shit. It wasn't my fault. It blew up itself. I paid for it. I paid a whopping $500 for that man. Oh, you want to play with guns now? Okay. I didn't shoot you, but all right. He didn't even touch me in my health, bro. At least learn how to kill somebody with a goddamn fucking car when you hit somebody. Dude, you're tired of kills, bro.
you're gonna piss me off. You wanna fucking piss me off? Hope Gamer? Happy Gamer? Shut the fuck up, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna make you a fucking happy meal in a fucking second.
I'm warning you, bro. You're gonna make this. I know which quick that is,
really. I'm gonna piss you off in a fucking second, dude.
I remember the last time I went to
hit it today. Get over me. Humor here. Hurry up. Don't run away. Happy Gamer, you little bitch. You're running away like a little punk. Don't make me fly to you.
Oh, I'm fine. You're busy. You're
none of us are fighting. You're not even part of my crew. Shut the fuck up. Idiot. Rage quit, bro. You haven't got me pissed off until now. You're entirely you lucky fucking shit. Running, buddy. He's definitely going to go on passive mode in a fucking second.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
About being level,
I'm
40 talking to a level 2000 is pretty fucking stupid, you dude. What? fucking lucky. My buddy needs help. Thank you. Happy Gamer! Just so happy to fucking fuck with my shit. Everybody wanna get away from Happy Gamer? I'm not tired, I'm just trying to fuck you up. Like, big distraction levels at the, like, the highest right now. You know, me just flying around, you just trips you up. But if you really want me to kill you, I'll bring it back.
Which one of my skills is required? There you go.
back.
What? No, nothing.
I'll be back. Let's say you did.
Fuck, now I'm in a mountain. Fuck. Now I gotta go to my high school.
I'll show him in my kingdom.
Should we go try it? Should we use the...
In the pipe?
Yeah, the pipe.
Nah.
Is it road?
Yeah. It's LJT.
Have you guys kicked this
kid?
Have you guys kicked him?
See a little fucking kick screen, dude, bro. Well, he's out.
What?
I was like, well, he's out. It's his clothing.
No. Dishwash.
Oh. After a couple more dishes.
That's to me that it's not cold.
Okay, well, no, it's a waste of water.
What?
It's a waste of water. Yeah.
bike?
It's in the back bedroom.
I thought I took that bike down. It's in the living room.
There's two bikes.
I know. Which bike can I get? Can I get at that one bike?
What?
Can I get at that one bike just like that? Or do
you
have to get some stuff?
I have to get stuff underneath it.
Okay, so start working out the stuff to get at it.
Can I get the bike down, please?
Can I fucking look at this?
You don't have to do it now.
No, I'm serious. If this thing is like,
well, then maybe
you can
everybody that we get from us is up being shooting absolutely violent.
Well, I turned up to it on the thing that Penny got one. Move it, sorry, because when you lean back around, it's going to pull that thing down. That's why I think that.
non-killing lobby to the new guys that are there. Is somebody, somebody by Cool and Wolf? Another two new guys.